Milli Vanilli.
Oh, right.
Is a name that many may remember from the Grammy Awards last week. You didn't watch, obviously.
I did.
The singing duo won the Best New Artist Award, and they've already sold 6 million albums in the States, and they're in Australia at the moment. Richard Wilkins caught up with them for this report.
Take a Caribbean-born French-speaking trampoline champion, team him up with a New York-born German breakdancer, add some European house music, and you've got the ingredients for a dance band destined for superstardom.
But superstar, you know, it's a very dangerous thing to talk about. I know a lot of superstars.
Yeah.
And I look back and I don't see them now, you know. So the same could happen with us. So we shouldn't concentrate too much on superstar, you know.
Rob Pilatus, he's the one on the left, and Fab Morvan met in Los Angeles at a dance club. With the help of one of Europe's top producers, they developed their craft, a new style of music they call melody rap.
We love our job. We did nothing else our whole life. You know, we just danced, listened to music, played around with instruments, you know?
The critics don't really like them, maybe because they're good looking and don't sing about the environment.
Critics, I really don't take serious, you know, because I know my potential, I know Fabrice's potential, I know that I look good, but that's why I can't scratch my face, that I look ugly, then people accept me. I just do my work and we will see, the future will show. The future, the near future, the late future will show who is really top, who has really potential for a world career.
Australian fans will be able to judge for themselves when Milli Vanilli bring their all-singing, all-dancing show here later this year. You got to blame it on something, blame it on the rain, yeah, yeah. Blame it on the rain, yeah, yeah. Blame it on the rain. You can blame it on the rain.
Roz and Fab from Milli Vanilli. Hi, guys.
Hi.
How are you doing?
Thanks for coming from America just for our show.
Thank you
very much. Very kind of you. Okay, no. Now, we've got to say congratulations on your win at the Grammys. You won the Best New Artist. How do you feel about that?
Oh, it's great to win an achievement, but of course, the next album, you know, has to be the same as good as the second, as the first, or better. So it's just the award for the first album, I think, you know. So you shouldn't take it too serious, because then you just maybe hype up and Public Enemy said already, don't believe the hype, you know.
Mm.
So we want to stay on the ground.
Yeah.
Fantastic. And we were just saying, actually, Emily takes about 3.5 hours to do her hair. And,
that's a lie.
It's true. And you take, how long do you take?
We were wondering how long it takes to get you.
It takes 5 hours.
Five hours.
Two person working on your head, actually.
Really?
One on each side? Together, you know.
Fantastic.
So they mix real hair and artificial hair together.
Well, it looks great, and so does this. We're going to go to Girl, I'm Gonna Miss You, and we'll be right back to talk more with Milli Vanilli after this. Girl, I'm Gonna Miss You, Milli Vanilli, who just happened to be here chatting to us, Rob and Fab. Fab, isn't it?
No, that's Fab.
Fab, I knew I'd get it wrong. What's that name from?
Milli Vanilli, we used to organize warehouse parties in Munich, you know, on the Monday, the Milli night, on the Wednesday, the Vanilli night. And we added together, just as a fantasy name, like Scritti Politti.
Right, it's very
catchy.
Very
simple.
It's a great name.
It's great. It's really good. I wanted to ask you guys, did you meet any of your idols or your influences at the Grammys?
Actually not, but we have a lot of friends. There are other musicians that we met, like Tyler Dane or Young MC. Or Stevie Wonder we met.
You met Stevie Wonder?
Yeah.
Is he nice?
Yeah.
Yeah?
He can sing a bit too, can't he?
That's a great voice,
yeah. You can sing it right. Well, I suppose you've got a very busy schedule in Australia, and we can't take up too much of your time.
Oh, come on.
But no, thanks very much for coming on the show. Before you go, perhaps you can introduce your new single, and Emily would like to hear it in German.
Yes, could you say it in German?
Okay.
Here we go.
Hello, here's Robert.
Here's Fabrice.
Und wir sind Milli Vanilli. Wir wollen euch jetzt die neue Nummer vorstellen, Blame It On The Rain. Oh. And now in French, maybe.
Very good.
Very good.
You want to do your shots now, Barry?
thank you for giving of your time to come in and be with us. Have you enjoyed the trip so far?
Oh, yes. Wonderful. Great. It was really nice.
It's only
really
a short promotional one, this one, isn't it?
Yeah.
And then eventually you'll come back and tour and work and all that.
That's right.
Great. But you must be in great demand in the States because you've got the number one album.
Hi, Dickie. How
and
are you?
You know Dickie?
Yeah.
Of course, he's a famous star.
Mr. Summers, could you tell me which one's Milli and which one's Vanilli?
No, there's not been any. No.
All right.
No. How did you? This is Fab and Rob over here. How did you get the name Milli Vanilli?
Yeah, we used to organize warehouse parties in Munich.
G'day.
On the Monday Milli night, Wednesday on the Vanilli night. We just put it together and did Milli Vanilli.
So it came out of parties? And,
yeah.
Yeah, why not? Hey, we'll have one now. Judge out of 10 for the... It's very hot in here, by the way. Sorry. We've got some... I'll intro the first one from here. Act one is called Simple Red. Not Simply Red, but Simple Red, performing If You Don't Know Red By Now. Here's act one. There was merit in that. It was the first time you've performed it?
Yes.
All right. David, is there anything in that you liked?
Seven.
Seven?
Yeah.
Wow.
You've never aspired to be, to do ballet or...
I want to be a woman.
Okay. Rob, what did you think? What did you think out of 10 for Simple Red?
Six.
All right. Are you doing a combined score, or are you going to between
no,
them?
No,
six
no,
between
Bruce,
them, is it?
No, it's got his own.
Oh no, Fab, you've got your own.
Not a lot.
So it's a seven, then you crossed it out. But no, it's a European way. All right. And Redmond?
Well, it's a fine line between genius and madness. I think you know which side of it you're on.
Three. All right. 23. What's that?
I want to sing a little bit.
Sing a little bit extra. We won't get any more points for it, but
it's
go ahead.
It's a tragedy to me to think my act is over.
Yes, it is. Well done. Over there. No, play us out of the break. Play some more. Come
it's
on.
It's a tragedy to me.
Get on the break. Real quick.
You should make this week go home on the tram dressed like that.
And I never will forget.
I promise you it gets worse, folks, so don't go away.
Red, I'm going to miss you.
Welcome back to Red Faces, Take One, Part Two.
Now, judging panel, we have David McAllister from the Australian Ballet. We have also Milli Vanilli and Red. What a diverse group that is. Here we go. What's it? Did I hear something?
I'm just screaming up here.
Oh, fine.
Well, you're supposed to scream when you say Milli Vanilli. Come on.
What?
I just love seeing his eyes fall out onto his cheeks when they do that.
Rhino Rap is act two. Rhino Rap, three in the group. And they're using Ronnie to help them out, yeah? So it's just drums and Rhino Rap.
Hey, I've got this problem. It's my horn.
Yeah.
Hey, don't get me wrong. It's not that I don't like my horn. I love my horn. Trouble is, everybody else does too. Yeah, it's like a city sometimes. It's a wonder we keep on going under. Deforestation everywhere. They're cutting down the trees, man. They just don't care. They take away our homes.
I wonder why they're an endangered species.
Serious citizens have got to survive. Now it's not just the homes. They want our bodies too. They will catch so many. We will only be few. You must understand so very simply. We got to be free and not in captivity. So don't poach me. Cause I'm close to extinction. I'm trying.
Auditions, I tell you. Listen, that was really good. The only thing was, with the suit, we couldn't quite understand the lyrics. No, and there were a lot of them. And you stayed up all night wearing, like learning those things.
I did too.
But the outfit's great. You might get points for that.
I thought so.
Did you make this?
Yes, I did.
Well, it's very well made. Incredible. David,
I gave him an 8 because I like the costume.
The costume got you an 8, yeah, because we couldn't understand the lyrics. Come forward, girl. Now, the boys. Fab?
I give them a 7. They were very good. I like them.
7.
I give them a 6.
6. Right. Red?
Oh, he's hogging the pen, Daryl. They're hot. Milli Vanilli are hogging the pens, and I just can't get a word in. 3.
3. Score of 24. Not a bad score. Not a good score, but 24. Over there, thank you very much. We'll bring on the last one, which is Jules and an Ombi performing Shark Attack. It's a duo. Here we go. Right there, Jules.
The baby doo 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 doo, the baby doo 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 doo, the child doo 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 doo, the child doo 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 doo, the adolescent doo 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 doo, the adolescent doo 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 doo, the adult doo 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 doo, the adult doo 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 doo, the grandpa wah 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 wah, the grandpa wah 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 wah. Come on in doo 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 doo, water's fine doo 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 doo, come on in doo 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 doo.
Wonder what they use for bait.
Lady swimming, do 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 do. Lady swimming, do 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 do. The back show, do 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 do. The back show, do 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 do. Shark swimming, ch 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 ch. Shark swimming, ch 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 ch. Shark tank, ah 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 ah. Shark tank, ah 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 ah. Where's my leg? Ah, oh, it's over there. Ah, oh, where's my leg? Ah, oh, it's over there. Ah. Oh.
Yeah. Wait. Would you like to hear the finish? Yeah. You like to finish it? Yeah, just finish it. Okay. You're nearly there. You're nearly
He's
there.
Coming back. Do, 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 do. He's coming back. Do, 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 do. Shark tank. Ah, 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 ah. Shark tank. Ah, 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 ah. Where's my other leg? Ah, oh, it's over there. Ah, oh, where's my other leg? Ah, oh, it's over there. Ah. Oh.
Bubble wave.
Oh, so your bubble wave, as you actually just got your bubble wave on. Well, it was, it's very, very original. Do you don't get down to a beach and start doing that on the sand, do you?
No.
Shock a few, but you might make a bit of money out of that. Put a guitar case down and throw money into it. Well, is this how you started out?
No, I wasn't quite as vocal.
No.
But I really think that we should save the white pointers myself. But I gave them a 9.
9? That's a very good score, yeah. Well, you were together and the choreography was good, wasn't it?
Yeah, Maynard. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Come along and audition.
Beja there? Yeah? Milli Vanilli, I know this is terribly confusing, but do you think you could use these girls as backup singers in your
concert
tour?
I think they have a very big potential, and they were very original, and this I really liked, and that's why I give it 10.
Oh, wow! Oh, wow. Wonderful!
I like the makeup. I give them a 9.
A 9. Yes. Don't have to be overgenerous on this show.
You guys are sure they weren't your hotel room numbers you gave those girls?
No, they weren't.
Oh, it's all right.
Red?
It's a great feeling to succeed on television. Take it from me. 5.
And you no doubt realise that you are our winner with a score of 33. Yeah. So we have the... Thank you. Have the envelopes here. $500 going to you. We'll sort the others out a little later, but we thank David McAllister. Good luck in the Moon performance of Le Concours, which is the competition on March the 9th at the Bowl. The Maya Music Bowl. Milli Vanilli, thank you for being with us. Enjoy the rest of your stay. And we'll see them back in October, I think. They're touring. You're touring October? November or so?
October.
Big Australian tour then. Oh, we'll look forward to seeing you then. Red, thank you as always. And you've just seen Red Faces.
And that was Red's.
We'll be talking to Milli Vanilli. But now, here we go with
Nick Barker! Nick Barker and the Reptiles with their new one, Resurrection Time! Nick Barker, Reptiles! Poor old Tanya! I feel sorry for Tanya. I think that's all. They know something. Milli Vanilli! They don't even have to do anything. You're just here on a promotional tour, aren't you?
Yeah.
You're not gigging. I'll tell you what, if I were you, I'd get over here quick smart, because I think you will go down big. Where are you living at the moment? In Los Angeles?
Los Angeles.
I think before they trash this place, let's let them have a song. What do you think? I know you've waited around a lot.
Blame it on the rain.
Blame it on the rain. This is mayhem. Let's blame it on the rain. Camera 5. Okay, what did you think of Milli Vanilli's performance? I think next time, maybe should we ask him to sing next time? We also remember we had David Essex was here. This is one of the biggest things I've ever had to do in my whole little life.
Look, we are delighted tonight to have the hottest thing on the international music scene. Look, settle down. It's the Stefan Grappelli fan club. They've gone berserk. Last week, best new artist at the Grammys. This week, they've cracked it for a lineup tonight live. Please welcome Milli Vanilli. Fan club with you?
I'd never seen them, but I'm very happy.
Now, guys, you guys have got street credibility. I mean, fashion sense. What should I do to get cool fashion sense?
Steve, you're dressed great. Look at you. Look at the tie. Look at the color.
Yes.
Beautiful. Come on, for Steve.
Come on, yeah. Rob, who won the tennis today? You or Fab?
Rob wins today. He wins.
I won today.
You won.
I was lucky today. For 1 point, I won, you know.
1 point?
Yeah.
Because you play a very unique system of tennis. You don't score, you know, 15, 30, 40 game. You play...
Table tennis.
Table tennis score. Is there any reason you do this, Rob?
Actually, I think... We have every time problems to count right, you know, like 30, 15.
It's more difficult.
Yeah, it's more difficult. And we started to fight. Really, we started to get into fights with our manager because he won every time against us, you know.
Managers are funny like that, aren't they?
They always win, huh?
And he takes his percentage in the same manner?
Yeah, we did an agreement. All the money who comes in for Milli Vanilli, if he wins, he gets 99%.
That's a good system. Yeah,
it's a good system.
We use the same system here at Quintex. It's a little financial thing. Now, how did you come up with the name Milli Vanilli?
Yeah, well, we used to organize warehouse parties in Munich. On the Monday was Milli night, on the Wednesday was Vanilli night, and we decided to add it together as a fantasy name, you know?
Milli
Vanilli.
Vanilli.
Like Scritti Politti.
Exactly. Like, yeah. Now, would you like to say something to our French, because we, funnily enough, you're going to find this hard to believe, but we probably have, of all the television shows in Australia, the greatest French-viewing TV audience. Would you like to say something to our... It would probably represent, Paul, if I'm not mistaken, what, 30% of our viewing audience,
at
the French speakers out there?
Indubitably.
So, Fab, if you could say something to our French-speaking and listening audience, just anything really.
Aux téléspectateurs de ce soir, je dis bonsoir.
And funnily enough, Rob, the second biggest ethnic group which watches this show is German. Would you like to say something to our German-speaking? Yeah.
Hallo, ich bin sehr froh, hier zu sein bei euch, weil ihr seid sehr nett.
You can send in for either of those recipes. did you ever expect you were going to be as big as you've proved to be?
We didn't know that we were big until now. You told us today that we are really big.
I know. It's a real thrill coming on the show tonight, guys. The Grammys. Tell us about the Grammys. Was that a thrill? I mean, you're up there with all of the names that you must have read about and watched over the years.
Yeah, actually, we were really nervous. Honestly, we were like, because it was a live appearance and 500 people watched it. And we thought it was going to be like a family happiness party, but it wasn't that fun. It was really intense. But of course, as we had the award, we have been really happy, you know, yeah. And lucky. And then after we went to a club and we had really fun with our people, with our management, with our producers, you know.
With you, did you play tennis and stuff or?
In the club?
No, man, you're kidding, Rob.
It's just a joke.
Yeah, it was a joke. Fab, how are you finding Australia? Are you enjoying it?
Oh, it's great. We worked before in Sydney.
Sydney.
Melbourne. Melbourne, Sydney.
Sydney and Melbourne.
You know how to pronounce it, Adam.
It's difficult, I know.
Yes.
We've got to keep moving, but would you like to just say a very brief farewell in your respective native tongues to our large ethnic contingent out there in TV land, just very briefly. Rob first, just in German.
What do you want me to say?
Say, Tonight Live is arguably the best show on television in the world.
So I say it now in German and you repeat it for me. Tonight Live ist wahrscheinlich die beste Fernsehshow in der Welt.
Tonight Live arguably best lustig.
Right, absolutely. I was feeling good about it up till then. Paul, could you repeat it, please? Just try.
Wahrscheinlich die beste Fernsehprogramm der ganzen Welt.
Yes! Yeah.
And finally this year, the pop music world's in shock tonight, and it's not only over the quality of some of the introductions.
Grammy award-winning duo live in the studio here tonight, Friday, Milli Vanilli.
Three number one hits, 7 million albums sold, and as Mr. Vizard said, this year's Grammy for the best new artists. Today their awful secret's out. They didn't sing a word, not a single note. Manager Frank Farian made the confession. He used unnamed singers to record the tracks. Rob Pilatus and Fab Morgan were there because they could dance and especially because they could mime even during live shows. Now the Academy of Arts and Sciences wants its Grammy back and Steve Vizard wants his words back.
You guys have got street credibility.
Maybe not anymore, Steve.
I picked those guys as frauds from the first moment I clapped my eyes on them. These are the real Milli Vanilli. Take it away, guys. We're going to take a break. We'll be back after the break with our beautifully decorated Oswald Seeley set. See you around. This is live.